Hello guys! Welcome back again to Awa! And yun nga guys, no, medyo matagal akong nawala dahil alam nyo na may mga personal errands, no, na kailangan kong atinan. Ooh, explain pa more, no? Anyway, so bago tayo magsimula again, may nagpapa-shout out, no? Shout out muna dun sa mga kasamahan natin at kaibigan natin from Taiwan. Yung aking kumpare, no, na si Seth SJ Soriano at tsaka si Edwin Patricio, no? Shout out sa inyong dalawa dyan sa Taiwan. Kumusta kayo dyan? Baka naman. Okay? So guys, ang pag-uusapan natin ngayon ay isang back to basics. And ang ating discussion is about doon sa dalawang general classifications of our electronic components or electronic elements. Or electrical elements. So, at yun ay yung tinatawag natin na passive and active elements. Okay guys, unahin muna natin ang definition ng ating passive elements. And the first definition for the passive elements, these are elements not capable of delivering energy or average power not equal to zero independently over an infinite interval of time. So may mga keywords yun guys ha, not capable of delivering energy independently over an infinite interval of time. Okay? And then the second definition, these are elements that cannot produce or deliver a power gain doon sa ating circuit. So hindi siya nag-amplify ng power, no? Wala siyang capability noon. So yun ang definition o dalawang definition ng ating passive elements. And what are the examples? Ito yung tinatawag nating resistor, capacitor, inductor, ano pa guys? Conductor. Hindi yun! Ano nang bus yun? Tagasingil lang bus yun eh. Ano pa? Doktor. Lalo hindi guys, tagagamot yan eh. Tawa naman guys. Anyway, no? So, meron pa. Halimbawa, transformer. Yan, passive elements yan. So, pasensya na kayo sa icebreaker ko, no? Ang corny. Anyway, so, punta naman tayo ngayon doon sa active elements natin, no? So, what are the active elements? Yung active elements natin, kung hindi capable yung ating passive elements, baliktarin nyo lang. Active elements are those elements that are capable of delivering energy or an average power not equal to zero independently through an infinite interval of time. Okay, the second definition, if the passive cannot produce power gain, the active elements are the elements that can provide a power gain into our circuit or elements in our circuit. Pagbalita din nyo lang talaga sila, no? Yun yung kanilang contrast sa isa't isa. And then, ano-ano nga ba yung example ng ating active elements? So, meron tayong tinatawag na battery, okay, voltage and current sources, generator, sama mo na rin, no? Then, meron din tayong tinatawag na transistor and operational amplifier or op-amp. So, yung ating nga palang voltage and current sources, guys, meron pa yung tinatawag na subcategory. So, ano yung subcategory na yun? Yung dependent and independent. Unahin muna natin yung independent. So, from the word itself, independent sources are those, sabihin natin, active elements, no? Na kayang magbigay ng energy on its own. So, from the independent na word. And yung mga dependent sources naman natin will produce or deliver an energy, of course, from another sources of energy. And ano-ano ba ito? So, ito yung tinatawag natin na voltage controlled, voltage source, current controlled, voltage source, voltage controlled, current source, current controlled, current source, no? So, puro source, no? Anyway, so, yun yung apat. And then, yung atin namang tinatawag na transistor and operational amplifier ng mga elements sa active active na definition, ito naman yung nagpo-produce ng power gain. So matututunan natin yan, no, as we go along, no, dun sa discussion natin ng electronics, na ang transistor and operational amplifier are those components that can produce a power gain. So I think, guys, no, yun yung dalawang definition, simple definition para dun sa ating passive and active elements. Kung paano nyo sila mani-differentiate. Okay? So I hope na may natutunan kayo sa maikling video natin na ito. And on the next videos, no, mag-discuss tayo in more details about the passive and active elements. Okay, guys, I hope na meron kayo natutunan, and keep on supporting my channel, Bertronics TV. Till next time, guys. Bye!